because I'm on like the last mission. Last time I played it, I had to go to work and I was pulling all-nighter. So basically, I was dead, so dead. I'm like, this isn't gonna be entertaining. I'm almost dead here trying to play. Okay, let's finish off the main story. Okay, I think I killed everything annoying so far in this game. Never mind, things are spawning.
Die. I need to win the lottery sometime this year so I can have money to buy something.
Sorry, it won't happen.
Probably not, but I can.
Why do these take forever to die?
In general, two more tackle details that I need. One can put scan all weapons and dig at the other one. I need 100% completion. I can't do that.
Stop the other one. Can't do it. Shooting it. Yeah, I was fucked there.
I started like at, let's say, 25. I just jumped off the fucking world. Wow, okay. Fell montage and incoming.
Suck it up,
forever to kill that bastard. Jesus. Yay, Volt, finally.
This looks dangerous. You should go first.
Touch. Volt of the Sentient. What the hell? the fuck. Another guardian.
This is it, everybody! Kill this guardian and the vault's ours!
Oh, great.
What the hell? I'd like to get your shield and you go teleporting away. Oh, that is so not fair. Well, shit. And I'm dead. This is gonna take a while. I better not have to like keep redoing this from the beginning.
Thank you.
on. Die already.
Oh, finally, I'm at the last bar of health for him. Come on, come on. I'm tired of this boss fight.